Time to get up. You can see it's 7:07. Time to get up. So, let's grab them. And one. Grab them and boom, they're on. So, time for us to have a breakfast with jam. But first, let's get that open and start the day. The elevator,
the door's
going down to Alton Park. So, let's go.
So, welcome to Alton Park. It's a bit raining, so in the air, and sunny. So, let's watch these. Touring cars are ended and we just saw these two Bentleys. He's took picture for AKA Posh Cunt. He calls, he plays with.
Thank you.
The rain's coming. I felt too. Going across this new bridge, and the minis are on.
It's worrying. I really don't know what bits to take, but they're clearly working ever so well for you.
Oh, this feels so much better. See through as hard as you see. Oh, it's the only other stop.
We're in a spot for round two. Actually, it's free practice too. In a spot for free practice too.
I wish I could stick my phone on the top of there. So then I can do that, and you can see what I'm taking photos of.
So, we're going to take some photos now.
Don't you fall over, you're pissed. So because we were busy, I managed to get a bunch of the Napa drivers that are just right there. So, time to go and watch racing. Just to show how dangerous motorsports can be, one was pinned up to the barrier just right there, and that's behind the scenes of what actually happens in an accident.
And we have one more trophy to give out, which is for the winning team.
So we're just getting into the hotel as we've just had a Burger King. But I noticed something. I took my coat off when it got hot because my arms were like that. And just to show everybody, that's how white I am. I have crisps like a fucking turkey. Literally. And I haven't just done it on one arm. I've done it on another. Just to show people. Just to show people. Just wait. I need help. Yoo-hoo!
What?
Say hello to the vlog. Look at your fucking arms! Actually, you didn't take your jumper off, did you?
I took it off a couple of times, but...
Yeah, look. Chris like a fucking turkey.
Lobster boy!
Right. Can you press on my arm? No. Gently. Gently so the vlog can see. But not... There you are. So there you are. I'm crisp like a fucking turkey. And yeah, we kind of watch Puss in the Boots because guess what? There's fuck all on. So, yeah. I'm crisp like a fucking turkey. But we're going in there. Oh, just got out of the shower. And I am not going to actually do my hair the normal way I usually actually do it. And before you say, yes, I'm not wearing any trousers. And I forgot to do my legs. So, let's sort out my legs. And... hello to the vlog. Right. But, because we've got this, I'm going to use it. First, grab this. Because I'm going to set you up.
Realise that if I stand here, this is not tall enough. Neither will it go on there. So, the old fashioned way. And, right. We're going to put it on one. Screw it. We're going to two. Did a bit. I need to actually go and dry my hair for these bits and then do it again. And I just did my hair. Looks like I'm a fucking hedgehog. Or the contestant who won Britain's Got Talent. I'm gonna look like this all day, aren't I? And let's go for the normal Ed Star look. Get out of bed. Or I need these trimming, really. Yeah, I think I need a haircut. Get the sides done and then have my usual spiky hair. But we're gonna go and watch this. We found it and we thought it was interesting, so we're watching it. Good morning. We're watching Yanni and we're ready for day two to start. And my hair, pretty much bang on. So we're just getting ready to go out and then we'll be ready to go and see the touring cars at Alton Park. So see you in a sec. Alton Park. Yeah, there is an Aston Martin there. But it's round two almost. And I forgot to do the intro. So
damage as well. Now, on top of that, we can play more back.
This is the end of the vlog, as we're just gonna watch round three, but because I'm on my phone and then I'm gonna be recording with what we call the red camera, so it's goodbye from here, but we are still gonna be recording round three, so see you in the next vlog. I think the next vlog's Croft, so we'll see me and him. That, and that, yeah, that's my sunglasses, before you say. See you then.